Here's a rag by Tom Breyer called Rose Blossoms.